been jamming. The dancers are hyped, and now they are ready for the part of the show that I like. The mix, where Jafon gets down, and Giselle gets down, and Star gets down, and Tony gets down, Tarina gets down, Auntie Betty gets down, Fred gets down. They want me to say all the names, but all the dancers get down.
Thank you.
I've often wondered how could three little words mean so much. I think Stevie Wonder covers all that. Brownie, this is for you.
Father, I love you. And when was the last time that they heard you say, daughter or son, I love you. Once you say you cherish every day, can instantly be taken away. Brother, I love you. And when was the last time that they heard you say, darling or best friend, I love you. The one for whom you'd give your very life could be taken in the twinkling of an eye.
Sweet and simple. These three. be nothing.
But we proved them wrong and we did it. Is that right? Okay, and in closing, I would like to remind you that one of our dancers, Brownie, did lose her daughter on Wednesday. That's December the 11th. And we do pray for her and we do love her. And the funeral is Tuesday, 11 o'clock at Christ Temple. That address is 3901 Moran. And if you would like to send flowers, please get in touch with someone at Flowerville, USA. Okay?
All right.
Now, listen. Y'all jam. Now your heads are big because you know you got down. Thank you, R.J. Watkins. He's I don't know where he is. But I hope he's having fun. Because we did, right? So until next time, Terrence, Jesse, all the folks in the back, we love you. Bye-bye. You got that.
Jumping.